G'day folks, Josh Alexander here from Beer Bush and Boats. Today Dan and myself, we're going to be fishing the Brisbane waters. We're going to be targeting St. Huberts Island. It's a little man-built island located in the Brisbane waters, just adjacent to Woi Woi. We're going to share a few jokes, drink a few beers, and catch some flathead. So watch today, and you'll see us out there.
Just waiting on Dan to park the car and jump on the boat and we can get out there. St. Huberts Island is very shallow and can be challenging to navigate. It is always a good idea to consider safety as a priority. Dan was on the first flathead for the day.
That's a beautiful flathead.
She's the first one for the day, mate. Not a bad size. Have to measure her up. Make sure she's not over a little.
Beautiful. St. Huberts Island.
That's where they're all at.
Don't tell nobody. Shit, fuck. Oh, you bitch! Fuck! He fucked off! He took me fucking... That was the second one I lost. I reckon we'll move to the next spot. Might grab a liquid bread. Some liquid bread and travel on up to the Edelong sandbars. Sandbars can be an ideal spot for flathead. Heavy water traffic can interfere. The day was warming up. A swim was much needed. Lovely little cool down, but we're going to go back to St. Huberts and try our luck there again. I love catching flathead. It's always a good feeling to let him go.
Is
this a PB?
Here it comes.
PB beater? Oh, fuck, he's a good PB. That's a good flatty, man.
That's a good flatty.
46 and a half, so.
Back to catch another day, mate. I'll crack open a beer.
He's an eager fisherman who really loves getting out on the water. He also loves wetting a line too.
You're going to put a line in, Dan?
I think so.
If only I could stay out here forever.
It was now time to head back, to get back to reality.
Well, hasn't today's episode been a very special episode? We've caught some flathead, we've drank some beer, and we've seen some special sights. But we're going to see you next time on another Beer, Bush and Boats.
I think so.